Time for my Fort Sly Cooper playthrough to continue. The treasures in the medieval times are progressing more further. Maybe one more treasure. I don't think I'm going to know where the other ones are. So going to the Arabian period to find treasures is just around the corner. Treasure is over there. About all I know where to find the treasure that's in this episode. I know I didn't get them all, but still, I can't find the rest.
Thank you.
And that takes care of doing the as much as I possibly could with the fourth time period and the first half of doing the treasures in the Arabian time period, and it'll continue and this onward. There's still some treasures here that I can be able to get right now. I think I missed a lot of treasures than I thought in the fourth time period.